No matter what career a student chooses, internships are invaluable to a student's success.
Internships are a great way for students to actually interview for their full-time job. So what a lot of students don't realize is if you do an internship, let's say you're there for, even it's for the summer, for 3 months, that's your three-month interview, on-the-job interview. If you're there for a fall semester, that's 6 months of a job interview. And so I always ask companies, like, what's your conversion rate? And so if you don't know what that means, it's like when you have an intern, what's the percentage that you flip them to a full-time hire, that you transition that person? So a lot of them, when they say 80%, 70%, that's wonderful because that's showing us that the time that students are investing in their internship is going to pay off, and then they become a new hire.
Gloria Heredia, a student and president of the National Association of Hispanic Journalists at UTEP, has completed two out-of-town internships.
I have interned at the Killeen Daily Herald, and I have interned at Victoria, Texas. Well, the Victoria Advocate. I was doing what I like doing. I was writing stories. I was interviewing people. I was going to council meetings and things like that. And to me, it was just very fun, and it was a lot of experience. And when I came back, I felt more prepared for my classes, and I have more ideas of how to cover things and how to write stories because of the experience that I had in the internship. So it was definitely a good experience.